It's currently 8:30 in the morning and we are about to head out in my very first face cam vlogs you do, where I have to stare at the camera and not the screen because then my eyes will be diverted. If I had sunglasses like Casey Neistat, it would be no problem, but let's head to Japan on this rainy day.
Is receivers.
Thank you. We have landed.
Now we go get our luggage and go to the hotel. And it's 3 p.m. here, so which means it's 2 a.m. in the morning back in the city. So we are all very tired. So we go rest up and then go out at night and explore a little bit. Just give me a call. Yo, Ryan here. Hope you guys enjoyed the vlog part one. There'll be more in the upcoming weeks. But I'm gonna be real with you guys. Vlogging is actually harder than it looks because you gotta be self-conscious of people just, you know, looking back when you're walking past them like, what the hell is he doing talking to the camera? And you also gotta be like, you know, you gotta hold it up like, not there, but like in front of the camera, but you gotta hold it up so that people don't stare at the chin, at your chin or your lower chin all the time. I hope you guys enjoyed part one. I'll be uploading more of the vlogs in the upcoming weeks, so be sure to subscribe down below or look at my latest vlog playlist, latest vlog video, either here or here. I don't know, I'll just like look at it post and see if it's left, my left or my right, and then I'll just know in the future. Whatever. Hit him with that, and we out. Peace. And she asked me why the long face, how I spent $350 on this entree.